Hi guys, welcome back to another HugoHost web hosting tutorial. So in this video I'm going to show you how to install WordPress from HugoHost. So I'm going to make this quick as possible, so please watch this and subscribe, like this video, and let's dive right in. So now you have to log into your HugoHost dashboard or your HugoHost service area to access this page. Now once you log into your service area, you're going to go to your service and you're going to purchase a web host. So if you already purchased a web host, you want to enter your web host. As you can see, this is a web host which I purchased from HugoHost. This is my account. So you want to log into your account and then you want to go into your cPanel area and click on cPanel. So you want to click on cPanel, then your cPanel is going to be opened. So from your cPanel, you want to scroll downward. Now this is my cPanel, so you want to go through with your cPanel. So this is my cPanel. You want to scroll downward and come to this last part where they wrote Softaculous app installer. Now you want to see WordPress at this side, so I'm going to open this in a new tab. You can click on it or you can open it in a new tab. They are both the same thing. Now once it is open, you want to scroll down and click on quick install or custom install. They are both the same thing. So you want to install it in a page. So for if this is your first time installing WordPress, you're going to install it on your main folder. But for me, I'm not going to install it on my main folder. I'm going to install this on a subfolder which I'll call WordPress. Okay, I want to call it Word, and then you want to give your website admin name. So I'm going to leave this as admin. So you want to give it a password. I'm going to call this hosting 124 hash. Okay, let me call it hash. So it's still not complete. Okay, it must be above 80. So let me add some things. Hash. Okay, this is okay. So I'm gonna copy this. Now once that is done, you want to put your admin email. So for this admin email, I'm going to show you how to create it later on. So you want to put your admin email. You want to leave every other thing the way it is, or you could select a template from here if you want to, but it's better you select the template within the folder. I don't know if you understand, but you want to select the template within the folder. So you copy it, paste it, your email here. So you paste the email here, but I have not created an admin email, which I'm going to do in the next tutorial. So please, for now, let's make it a normal email. So let me copy this and let me paste it here. So now this is set, all set. Then click on install. Don't forget your password. Please copy your password. As you click on install, it's gonna install. So it's gonna be installed. It doesn't take a lot of time, it's just gonna install. And then say it said this may take 3 to 4 minutes. Do not leave this page until the progress bar is 100%. So you just have to be patient. Sometimes the server might be slow, so just bear with it. Sometimes it might be speed, it might be fast, so just bear with it. So okay guys, this is our website. It has actually been loaded. Now to view our website, just open up this area, and then this is our WordPress website. It's quite easy guys, these are WordPress websites. This is it. So now to visit our WordPress dashboard or WordPress admin area, just open this, open the other link, and it's going to take you to your admin area. So as you can see, this is our admin area. This is WordPress by HugoHost. So I'm going to be teaching you how to set this up later on a later date. So please, if you have not subscribed to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, click on subscribe, and like this video if you find this video interesting. So please don't forget to do that. Let me go over to this page again and show you how this is actually how you can visit your WordPress website from HugoHost. So once you've logged into, okay, let's open this in a new tab, nameteco.com. So let's do this in a new tab. So I'm gonna call it NEMETECHQWEO. I hope I got the domain name right. NAMETECHWEO. Okay. .com/WP admin. This is how you can access your WordPress website. So once you click on enter, it's gonna load. Sorry, I think I'm missing this. Okay, /word. Sorry, I installed it in a folder. For yours, this is all you just have to do and it's gonna work. So for mine, I installed it in a folder, so this is how I can access it. I must put in the word in the middle. Now remember, we used the word admin, so let's just call it admin. Now for the password, remember, copy the password. So let me paste the password and then click on remember me, then click on login. So as you can see, hooray, 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 this is our WordPress dashboard. So guys, this is how easy it is to log in into or to access Google Host website, or to install WordPress, sorry, to install WordPress from Google Host. So thanks for watching this video, guys. If you have not subscribed, again, please, please, and please subscribe. And if you find this video interesting, please like this video. Yes, like it. You need to like this video. Did I say you need to? I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, guys, please like this video, and I'll see you on my next tutorial. So thanks for watching this tutorial, guys. On the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create admin email from Google Host. So thanks for watching this tutorial, guys. Have a nice day. Bye.